that's just the way the story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes, your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows.
Kelly. This was a tough choice that us judges gave you. I had the pleasure of recording that song with Miss Mariah Carey, who did an amazing job. As these two sleep.
Don't trip over those
these guys are crazy right here.
I'm jealous.
But listen, listen. We thought that you could definitely handle this song because it's a very, very tough song to sing. You did your thing, man.
Actually, we couldn't wait to hear you sing it, and you melodically changed a little in the beginning. It was so nice to make it your own. Your family is so proud of you. It's so great to see you. We're so proud of you.
Don't make me cry!
Yeah, I know. It's your stage, honey.
It is an incredibly tough song to sing that. I just wish the audience were with you tonight, though. They obviously just don't appreciate good singers. Honestly, it was just an amazing performance. Congratulations.
Thank you.
First of all, obviously, wonderfully done. But just for a second, quickly, give people an idea who are watching, just sort of how you feel, where you are, where your head is in this competition, because you've been out here now for how many months working so hard and doing these shows every week?
We're kind of tired. We all love singing and performing, but, you know, the competition part's kind of getting old. So we're just waiting, you know, we want to all, you know, get started and everything in our careers.
Hey, read her number, I'll get you a double espresso. Read the number. Hang on.
Give me a latte.
Double, please.
Kelly Clarkson's, I've never done this before, are 1-866-IDOLS-03. That's 1-866-436-5703. You're right, that is pretty easy. Have your phone ready to go. The lines are almost open.